dignified.
You know, I don't even feel bad about it.